guys, today I'm going to be making a squishy with the slime I just made. Okay, Oh, right. Let's put this on. Put in the slime. Okay, let's put it in. Time. Oh, it might have been a little bit too much. Okay, let's put this in. No, the wrong way. I don't feel like I can do this. Can I do it? What if I... Hold on. Okay, let's try this again. I can't do it. I can't do it. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it at all. There we go. I did it. me. Someone's gotta help me on this. There we go. That wasn't as easy as it looked. I wish I could. Unless I still have some money. I just had an idea. The never shape changing squishy. It doesn't really change shape that much. It just stays in that shape. Besides that, it's very good and I give it an A+. That doesn't taste good. Is this slime? Just asking. Because, I love slime, and if this is a type of slime, I won't be happy. It is horrible. It's just glitter, too glitter, too glittery. What do people use for glitter slime? Glitter and slime. True or fake? Glitter slime is made with just glitter and slime. True. I have no idea though. I was just guessing. This video is actually really boring, but I hope you guys liked it. As much as I did, bye!